Today, you can travel the world without even leaving the state. iFest is back in Bolingbrook for its second year. The international festival is celebrating cultures from all over the world. You'll find authentic cuisines, handmade goods, games, and more. This year, we'll also have a special children's zone with international focused activities. The festival is free, and it takes place from 11 in the morning until 9 tonight at the Bolingbrook Festival grounds.